Red Legion Scions have co-opted the Sundial for their nefarious purposes. I have often wondered who truly mans the helm of the Red Legion's ship. The Cabal, or their so-called conquered Scions? Red Legion's flayers tap into the Vex network. There is no telling what probabilities they could bring to the fore. Take those access points before they do. Without its leader, does the Red Legion remain united under a shared purpose? Or has the deposed Emperor slipped his followers into their ranks? Traveler's light. Have they learned nothing from Gaul's failed attempts at greatness? Show them how to wield it.
Yeah.
battered Mercury is a blueprint for our system. Lightless, bowed, and nothing more than fuel for an endless war. It must never come to pass. Traveler hangs in this Mercurian sky, but I can feel the presence of its light. What have they done? Tampering has left this timeline fraught with inconsistencies. If you hadn't forced its collapse, they would have caused permanent damage. Well done. The Scion Flayers do not perceive time as you and I do, Guardian. It is not linear to them. This is their strength and our limitation. Be aware of it. Thank you. the Scion Flayers during the Red War. Imprisoned? In hiding? It is worth investigating. But a sundial has drawn them out, and we must drive them back.
Guardian, I did not contact you for conversation. Do not tarry. You have unfinished business, Guardian. Go finish it. The Red Legion is still active. Their timelines have fractured into unstable variants. I'm afraid your work is far from done. How many times have we been here, Guardian? How many more?